हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज सुभद्रा सिंह फ्रॉम आजिया इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ फार्मास्यूटिकल एजुकेशन एंड रिसर्च। एंड टुडे इन कंटिन्यूएशन टू माय लेक्चर्स ऑन एरोमेटिक कंपाउंड्स, वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट रिएक्शंस ऑफ बेंजीन, दैट इज इलेक्ट्रोफिलिक एरोमेटिक सब्स्टिट्यूशन रिएक्शंस ऑफ बेंजीन। बेंजीन अंडरगोज इलेक्ट्रोफिलिक एरोमेटिक सब्स्टिट्यूशन मेंटेनिंग द एरोमेटिक कोर इन द स्ट्रक्चर। Electrophilic aromatic substitution replaces a proton on benzene with another electrophile. As shown in the figure, the proton is replaced by the electrophile E. Now coming to the concept of electrophile, an electrophile participates in a chemical reaction by accepting an electron pair in order to bond to a nucleophile. The word electrophile can be break into two words, that is, electro means electron and phile means loving. It is a species which takes away electron pair with itself because they are electron deficient. Electrophile should have incomplete octet, that is, the central atom in the structure have incomplete octet, and hence they are positively charged or can be a neutral species. For example, H plus, CH3 plus, nitronium and nitrosonium ions are the charged species electrophile, and CCl3, BF3, AlCl3 are the neutral species electrophile. Now the question arises, why benzene undergoes electrophilic aromatic substitution reaction? Benzene is a planar molecule having unhybridized p orbitals perpendicular to sigma bonds, and these p orbitals allow cyclic delocalization of pi electrons, which is also known as pi electron cloud. And this cloud lies both above and below the plane of benzene, so it is a good source of electrons. And a structure of benzene is surrounded by electrons, hence there is a presence of negative charge all over the structure of benzene. This negative charge attract positive charge of the electrophile, hence it gives electrophilic substitution reaction. Another question arises, why it gives substitution rather than addition reaction? If there is addition of chlorine molecule on the benzene as shown in the figure, then one of the benzene molecule breaks and two chlorine molecules add over the benzene molecule. When a double bond undergoes addition reaction, it changes to a single bond. Both carbon become sp3 hybridized, and when one bond in benzene changes to a single, then it loses its aromatic character, because hybridization changes from sp2 to sp3. Stability of benzene only exists due to the presence of aromatic character or cyclic delocalization of pi electron, and change of double bond to single bond changes this character. So it cannot undergo addition reaction, rather it undergo electrophilic substitution reaction. These are various types of substitution reaction: halogenation, nitration, sulfonation, hydroxylation, alkylation and acylation. One by one we can discuss all in details. Coming to the general mechanism of reaction, there are three common steps for general mechanism of electrophilic aromatic substitution reaction. Step 1, formation of electrophile. Step 2, the electrophile attacks on the aromatic ring to form a carbonium ion. And step 3, loss of a proton gives the substitution product. A catalyst helps to make the electrophile, which is having positive charge, and the nucleophilic benzene ring reacts with this electrophile to form a non-aromatic carbonium ion intermediate. This intermediate is resonance stabilized by three resonating structure, and we already know that greater is the number of resonating structure, greater is the stability. And in a very final step, there is a loss of a proton and the electrons are regained by the ring to restore its aromatic properties. If we see carefully all the steps, then step number 2 is the slowest step, and it is the rate determining step of the reaction. Coming to the reaction and mechanisms of halogenation. It is the reaction in which the benzene ring reacts with a halogen, here bromine, in the presence of FeBr3 to form monosubstituted benzene. Here there is a formation of monobromobenzene. In this reaction, FeBr3 acts as a catalyst to generate Br plus as electrophile having positive charge, which attack on the benzene ring to give resonance stabilized arenium ion, and one proton is loose to produce monobromobenzene. Coming to the reaction and mechanism of nitration. In this reaction, benzene reacts with concentrated HNO3 in the presence of concentrated H2SO4 to form nitrobenzene. In nitration, we take a mixture of concentrated HNO3 and concentrated H2SO4. Here, concentrated H2SO4 protonates the nitric acid. The protonated part leaves water molecule to give electrophile NO2+, also known as nitronium ion. And this attacks on the benzene ring in the second step, and the proton gets removed to get nitrobenzene in the last step. Reaction and mechanism of sulfonation. In sulfonation, benzene reacts with fuming H2SO4 to form benzene sulfonic acid. In this reaction, H2SO4 itself acts as a catalyst, and one of the sulfuric acid molecule protonates the another molecule to generate the electrophile. This electrophile attacks on the benzene ring to form the arenium ion, and protons get removed in the last step to form benzene sulfonic acid. Reaction and mechanism of Friedel-Crafts alkylation. Here, benzene reacts with an alkyl halide in the presence of aluminium chloride to form toluene. In this reaction, the alkyl halide reacts with aluminium chloride, which acts as a catalyst to form the electrophile. Electrons on the chlorine donated to aluminium of aluminium chloride to form CH3+ as electrophile, which attacks on the benzene ring to form toluene. There are certain limitations to the Friedel-Crafts alkylation. Limitation 1. The reaction can lead to polyalkylation, that is, instead of getting monosubstituted product, we get polymethyl substituted product, and to prevent this kind of problems, excess benzene is used in the reaction. Limitation 2. Carbocation rearrangement of alkyl halide can occur, that is, we are not supposed to get the product which we are expecting. Limitation 3. We cannot use vinyl halides because they cannot give this kind of reaction. Reaction and mechanism of Friedel-Crafts acylation. Here, benzene reacts with acid chloride to form acetophenone. And in this reaction, acid chloride reacts with aluminium chloride as catalyst. Electrons on the chlorine, same as above reaction, donated to the aluminium of aluminium chloride to form electrophile, that is the acylium ion. And in the second step, it attacks on the benzene ring, and proton is removed in the last step to form acetophenone. Coming to some common substituents and their effect on electrophilic aromatic substitution reaction. Here are given some of the examples which can be substituted over benzene and can change the rate of reaction. If we move from down to above, the reactivity increases. If we discuss about ortho para directors, they are electron releasing group or having some lone pair of electrons or unbonded electrons, and these groups have extra electrons which are donated to the benzene ring. These groups make the electron make the ring electron rich as compared to the simple benzene ring, and making the ring more susceptible to the attack of electrophiles. These groups react faster than the benzene and activate the ring. If we discuss about meta-directing groups, these groups are electron withdrawing and can attract electron present on the benzene ring, making them electron poor as compared to the simple benzene ring. And hence, these groups react slower than the benzene and deactivates the ring. Halogens are the exception. They have unbonded electrons, so they act as ortho para directors, but they deactivate the ring. For example, if we place a methyl group on the benzene ring and on halogenation, it produces 40% ortho and 60% para product, and this reaction is fast in comparison to the reaction when NO2 group is placed on the benzene ring and on nitration, it gives 93% meta product, and this reaction is slow. That's all about this lecture. Thank you. Hello everyone, this is Shubhadra Singh from